reconciliation in Drake Accounting can be performed in two ways, either by importing bank statements downloaded from the bank or by using a printed bank statement. Closing the accounting period is not required prior to performing a bank reconciliation. Both the import and the manual bank reconciliation methods begin the same way. Go to Accounting, Bank Reconciliation. Select the account to reconcile from the drop list. Enter the last date to be included in the bank reconciliation in the Statement Date field. You will need to manually enter the starting balance the first time you perform a bank reconciliation. After the first time, the starting balance field automatically fills with the previous month's ending balance. Enter the ending balance as shown on the bank statement. Click Load Transactions. All unreconciled transactions for the selected account through the statement date are displayed in the Book Reports section on the left side of the screen. Next, select Print Options. You can select to display either a report showing just the unreconciled transactions, just the reconciled transactions, or both. But you must select one of these report options. You can also select to display these reports before the bank reconciliation is finalized. It is at this point in the bank reconciliation process that the two methods begin to vary. Let's first look at the manual method, where you have a printed bank statement in hand. Every transaction on the book report side must be assigned a type by first selecting the transaction and then assigning the type. Selected transactions are highlighted in blue. Select a group of transactions so you don't have to assign a type to each individual transaction one at a time. To select all transactions, click the white box to the left of the row ID header or use the keyboard shortcut Ctrl+A. To select transactions listed in a row, click and hold your left mouse button down from the topmost transaction, then drag to the bottom transaction of that type in the sequence. Release the mouse button. To select transactions that are not listed in a row, select at least one transaction, then, holding the Ctrl key down, click the other transactions you wish to include in the same type. Assign a type for each transaction. Cleared means the transaction is recorded in Drake Accounting and is included in the bank statement. A transaction marked cleared is highlighted in dark gray. Select In Transit for a deposit that is recorded in Drake Accounting but is not included in the bank statement. Assign the type of outstanding for a check that has been recorded in Drake Accounting but is not included in the bank statement. Void indicates that the transaction should be voided in Drake Accounting. It may be necessary to manually enter journal transactions in order to enter bank-initiated items such as interest and penalties, or to make any other corrections. Click Journal Entry to add transactions. Remember that all manual entries to journals must have an offsetting entry. To be included in this reconciliation, the transaction date must be no later than the statement date. Once the adjusted book balance and the ending bank balance are equal and the calculated unreconciled balance equals zero, the bank statement is reconciled. Click Finish to complete the reconciliation process. Now we'll take a look at reconciling using an imported bank statement. The bank reconciliation requires that the import file is a CSV file type. Once you have selected the account to reconcile, entered the statement date, the starting and ending balance, and clicked Load Transactions, click Import Bank. Click the folder button and browse to the location of the CSV file to import. Select the import file and click Open. Drake Accounting assigns column headers, which can be adjusted as needed. Click Import. The bank report on the right side of the screen fills with the imported bank statement information. Match the book transactions with the bank transactions on either side by selecting the book transaction, then clicking the right arrow to bring the book transaction over to the bank report side, or select the book ID on the bank report side that matches the row ID on the book report side. As with the manual process, you can enter journal transactions in order to enter bank-initiated items. Once reconciled, click Finish, and your reconciliation report generates. Additionally, Drake Accounting automatically backs up the client data prior to processing the reconciliation of the bank statement. The backup file name has an R after the date and time to indicate that the backup was taken as part of a bank reconciliation. For more information, visit accounting.drakesoftware.com.